TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in Clearwater, Florida. It's 10 a.m. on the East Coast, 30 minutes into the trading day. Monday morning, let's check in on the markets and see where we are as all major indices are higher to start off the trading week. Looking at NASDAQ, up 24 points, trading at 66.29. Dow 30, up 64 points, trading at 22,936. And S&P's up 5 points, trading at 25.58. Jumping over to the VIX, we're in the world of nines, 981, nine handle on the VIX, low volatility as this market just continues to march higher on a daily basis. We'll see where that shakes out through the trading day. So let's jump over to the Nadex platform, check in on some of those futures markets. We'll start things off with gold. Gold currently trading at 1305. We're as high as above 1308 this morning, pulling back slightly. 1305.95 on that gold contract for December. Crude oil pulling back a little bit as well, currently trading 52.30. We are up above 52.60 as of this morning, just 8:55 a.m., pulling back a little bit. Tomorrow after the bell, of course, API inventory numbers, and then Wednesdays, 10:30 a.m. Eastern time, we'll be live on the air for those EIA inventory numbers as well. Copper, quite a story, quite a bid on that copper contract this morning. Just as of the overnight session, checking out 10 p.m. last night, copper trading at 312, 13 cents higher in the 12 hours that we've had since then. Copper approaching 325 and not showing any weakness as it continues to march higher this morning. And then for the indices, looking at NASDAQ 100, marching higher 61.17. And there's that S&P 500, 25.56. What else we have going on in the markets? You had Aramark with two acquisitions over the weekend of private companies, traded as high as $44 pre-market, closed below 42.40 on Friday, pulling back a bit, but still 43.09. You have Netflix earnings today as well. Netflix up almost 1% as they're expecting some subscriber growth, raising their prices. Apple getting a boost from some analysts and up 1.1%. Not bad for Apple. We'll see where that shakes out. This 10 a.m. update is brought to you every day by EverBank. For more information on their products, give them a call at 855-750-4051 or visit everbank.com/TFNN. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you next hour, folks.
Today, it's hard to tell if the economy is coming or going. Regardless, I want my money going in the direction I choose. If that's your stance as well, then you want to know how EverBank can help keep your money thriving just the way you want. Is growing your money a priority? EverBank is committed to a yield pledge promise to pay high yields on your checking, money market, and CD balances. Looking to diversify? EverBank ingeniously developed accessible ways to spread your money around the world into foreign currencies and even non-FDIC insured metals. And when it comes to your wealth, they bring a highly experienced and global perspective to help you manage it. EverBank's financial philosophy flies in the face of the status quo. They believe your money's performance should not be determined by today's economic circumstances, but by the drive to rise above them and create opportunities that favor your objectives. If that excites you, like it does me, call 1-855-750-4051 to find out what they can do for you. That's 1-855-750-4051. Call them today. EverBank is a member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.